It's day 3 of the reunion, Thursday.
Look at these guys playing in the morning. Papa John's playing with Riker and Anderson.
So once upon a time, there was a princess named Elsa. She had a little sister.
And Levi is telling a story to Izzy and Everly.
When they were little, they used to play.
Everly's trying to get her diaper changed. Nope, that's Kay. That's Kay. I already filmed Everly. Kay! She's trying to get up. Come on, Kay. Do you need me to turn it around for you, Kay? Do you need me to turn it around for you? Okay, here. Ooh, let's turn it around. Ready? Stand up. Stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up. Oh, is it too hard to stand up here? There we go. All right, now I'll hold it, and you stand up. All right, you stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Rikers, what's wrong with your pants, man? I'm fine. Oh, did your pants fall down, Riker?
There we go. Good job.
You're helping Kay? What? Kay? You need my help? Okay, I don't know what's going on. Go, Kay! What are we doing, guys?
We're watching our old Christmas videos.
Watching the Christmas video from our last Christmas together in 2018. Yep, we were all little.
That would be pretty bad.
Yeah.
Hey!
Papa John just told us about a bunch of red raspberries. Colton wants to ride in the hammock. But I see a very red-cheeked, tired-looking girl right here.
Raspberry, right?
I see. You got some red cheeks. How was the raspberry?
Good. I have a raspberry.
Can I walk? She ran away. How? Say, hey, Everly. Everly, say, how rude. Everly, come on. You're never going to make it to Hollywood if you can't do your lines. Say, how rude.
How rude. She can't. She can't say it.
I want to get out.
You want to get out? Too bad you're buckled up and you can't get it
out.
Where
are you going? Where are you going?
I'm going to the beach.
You want to go swing on a hammock? Okay.
All right, let's go with him. Come on. Okay. How's that, Izzy?
Everly, look out!
Everly, look out! Are you ready to be swung, Colton?
No, not yet. I'm
gonna get arms. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff in there?
Butthead.
Butthead? Don't do that. Come on, ready?
Oh, yes.
All right, now don't flip over. I'm just kidding. Hammocks are fun.
I'm riding on a boat.
You're in a boat? Look out for that rock! Oh, goodness. Whoa, you're gonna flip over. Your boat's gonna flip over. Oh no. Silly boy. What are we doing, Colton?
I don't see the bridge.
You don't see the ridge?
Bridge.
It's not a bridge. We're going on this ridge right here, and there's raspberries. We're picking raspberries. Look.
A ridge.
Look at the raspberries.
They're all done?
Yeah, they're ready to eat.
Mmm.
Mmm. Mmm. These ones are a little sour. Uh-oh, what happened?
I really need you to hold me.
Oh, okay. No, let me turn the camera off. Colton, we heard you say ow, and how are you feeling? Are you okay?
I want to pick raspberries.
So you're feeling better? I just have to hold you? Because you didn't put your shoes on?
I want
okay. Hey, Everly!
Everly!
What are we doing? Everly, where are you going? She's going up the hill. There she goes. Uh-oh, she stops.
What?
We can't hear you!
Be careful!
Oh!
What were you doing?
I won't put you in a hammock.
Everly, what were you doing?
I was running up the hill.
Oh. Did you almost fall?
No.
Oh.
All right, stand up.
Uncle Brian is doing stuff with Colton. What are you doing? Stand up. Come on, Colton. Use that core. Did Tim go? Yeah, it's Uncle Marston.
You were supposed to pick me up by my ankles.
No.
Pick me up by my ankles. Come on. Pick me up. Pick me up. Come on. Pick me up.
Oh, no.
And
is that fun? You want to do the dance?
Oh, Luke, you're doing all the tricks. Ooh. Ooh. Good job, Luke. Ooh, I got that. Ooh, I got you.
Hey, Izzy. What are we doing?
Yeah, I see.
Right.
I got a homesick heart, but a long ways left to go. I've been doing my part, but I ain't got much to show. So I'm asking you to show me some forgiveness. It's all for you in my pursuit of happiness. Chasing that life, moving on, cause I had to prove there ain't no life worth doing what I did to you. So I'm asking you to show me some forgiveness.
Bye, Grandpa.
Did you see that champagne?